take the pineapple and cut off the top. Then we take a tin can without a bottom. We put the jar on the pineapple and press hard. Then we cut off all the excess around the jar. Cut off the bottom of the pineapple. And gradually squeeze and cut into rings, and you can serve.